Hi guys, we're the Year 8 High Resolves team and this is our song, The 12 Gifts of Christmas.
12th day of Christmas, Hoppers gave to me
Baz Maddie Rice,
biscuits sweet and savoury,
corn flakes and rice bubbles,
tins of fish in oil,
deodorant,
disposable razors,
shaving cream,
dishwashing liquid,
shampoo,
tomato paste, honey and tahini,
and gift cards for mums and dads.
Please donate, and if so, go to junior school or senior school and place your donations in the white basket with red tinsel on it.
I'm Angelina.
And I'm Jada. And we're a part of the Year 7 Girls Basketball team. We played 4 games against schools in the local area.
And we versed Manor Lakes at the end. We won that game by 10. They were very tough, but we got through it and we won all 4 games.
Yeah. We had great team effort and it was a great experience.
Thank you, Miss Den, for coaching us, giving us power aids, and believing in us. Yeah.
Favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. Come on. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Light a fire they can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave behind, so live a life you will remember.
If you'd like to be a part of the 2018 Hoppers TV crew, please come and see Miss Hogan in E15 or myself and Polly in E15.